So before we jump right into this video, behind the scenes, how this whole video came to be, let me show you guys something that I've been wanting to show you guys for a while. This is the new ShooterCo office space located in our very own garage. Usually there's a lot more stuff, but we just had these flats built. We've already shot a few videos here. Okay, so the reason you guys clicked on the video, how we did the Wiz Khalifa Dixie D'Amelio music video. One of the biggest videos I've ever worked on to date. Super fucking thankful to everyone that has been supporting me thus far in my career so far. Crazy to see how far this has come. I remember pulling up to videos last year, filming behind the scenes on my camera for free. So it's crazy that it's gotten this far. So about a month ago, my roommate, Tony Pillow, walked into my room and said, yo, I was with Dixie's team today, working on some stuff. They love the Lorray video. They really want you to submit a treatment for her new song with Wiz Khalifa. I was like, absolutely, dude, let's do it. Send me the song and give me the premise of kind of the idea that they have for it, and I'll come up with some ideas and we'll cook up a treatment. So a few days passed. Send me the song ideas. I came up with a treatment. So yeah, there was 14 or 15 treatments submitted. They sat down with all the treatments. She looked through them all. She happened to pick mine. It was her favorite one, which is crazy. And the video came to be. That's pretty much it. I'm super happy with how the video came out. And yeah, I know that's what you guys came here for. So let's get into the behind the scenes.
That's a big one.
You guys want me to bring her closer?
Was it cute?
We're gonna start up here and end the camera at the bottom, and it's gonna go through the floor into the scene that we're gonna film tonight. So we just need to land that one part and then we're gonna just do a full take.
Yes,
so.
I have to cry. I can make myself cry.
Yes.
Cute!
Okay, let's go.
It's
keep that, keep that.
Keep going.
Keep going.
There we go.
Good to see you as well, bruv. How's quarantine been for you?
Hear ye, hear ye.
Hello.
Now introducing Whistleman.
Hit him one time.
Payback side.
Oh, that's sick.
Dope, right? Can we just do one with slow motion? Are you guys just vibing?
Sure.
Quick.
Swag.
Always a pleasure.
Always, dude. Y'all take care.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right, we gotta run.
But yeah, guys, expect more behind the scenes videos. A little sneak peek, we're dropping a new video with Rapta on ShooterCo on Tuesday. So definitely be ready for that. This is the first Rapta ShooterCo collab. I know there'll be many more in the future, but this is a big one because Rapta is an artist that I've worked with forever. He's my best friend. He's lived with me for the last 2 years. And yeah, this video is crazy. We shot the whole video right here. So yeah, I'm excited for that. Stay tuned, guys. Another behind the scenes video of this, of us shooting our first big video here, will be out on Wednesday on this channel. So make sure you guys subscribe. Also, if you guys don't know about ShooterCo, it's my music media brand. Definitely go subscribe to that channel. It's going to get huge. We're discovering crazy artists. ShooterCo is out.
I tear it down. I air it out. I wear it out. It always get the best of me. I'm never proud.